वेलकम बैक फ्रेंड्स इन आर चैनल आर डाई विद मोहम्मद शेजा। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू मेक अ ग्रीटिंग कार्ड कवर आर एनवेलप कवर विद द फ्लावर एंड कैंडल। फॉर दैट वी नीड कूलिंग टूल, ग्लू, सम मल्टीपल स्ट्रिप्स एंड राउंड डाया रूलर। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल फ्रेंड्स वी विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द फ्लावर। फॉर दैट वी नीड 150 mm येलो कलर स्ट्रिप। वी हैव टू मेक इट टाइट रोल and put in the 12 mm round dia and press from both sides to make the petal shape, this one. And we already make the petals for 6 petal for each flower we need. I will make the flower first, then I will go for the next steps. You have to glue it and put the flower shape. This one, we done it. Now we have to make the candle. For that we need 150 mm strip of purple. We have to make it tight roll. Put the glue and make the round dia. For the candle we need 8 round dias like this. Now we have to make the fire of the candle. For that we need 150 mm yellow strip. We have to do same strategy like flower, 12 mm round dia, put the glue and make the curvy petal shape for the candle. For the branches, red and yellow, we need 4 strips of 2 yellow and 2 green for both sides, 75 mm. We have to make little bit round and put the shape, and we have to do it like this. So friends, we got our stuff. So let's get start to put the stuff on the greeting card cover. So friends, we got our stuff. So let's get start the putting the stuff on the paper. First of all, you have to get the measurement with the ruler. Middle, take the middle, put the flower in the middle, then put the branches. Outside, and now start putting on the tight roll in the middle of the flower petal until 8 tight rolls you have to put for the candle. And put the top. So finally friends, we complete our greeting card cover with the petal and a flower and candle. You can make it envelope, you can put on the shopping bag, gift bag, or you can make in the gift box. It's up to you which stuff you want to use. It's very easy friend. I hope you learn it, and if you learn it, please, if you have any comment, ask me, like the video, share the video, subscribe our channel and press the bell icon. That can give it to you the notification of our new video. So until next video friends, stay blessed. Allah Hafiz, and keep watching and keep supporting our channel. Allah Hafiz friends.